What's up, guys? John the Beast here, back with another video, and I'm with Corbin. We just opened this GRE pack. Alright, look at my inventory. Me and him are stacked. So, Corbin, make a video real quick. Look at all this. I got a freaking sword that does 253 damage with fire. So, me and Corbin are like set. Like, I got a grappling hook too. Set. Yeah, but let's finish this. So if you guys don't know what this is, we have to like find drops. I don't know what. But we're just searching this floor and then we're gonna leave. Watch out. You go left, I go right. Alright, let's leave. I think we did pretty good. Like, we got stacked. I was not expecting a sword. Oh, Corbin, never mind. I'm down here. Oh, wow, that guy. Oh my god, you saw that? I cut him in half. Oh my god. If you guys don't like blood, don't play this game or don't watch. Yo. Alright, I got this. I am too. So I was not expecting to get a sword. And I also got a machete up here. I got this in my inventory, you know. I also have these stuff that I found. Like I found, what else did I find? I didn't find that much. What? Package. And turn the radio off. All right, we're gonna exit. We found three. Should we keep going? Cause we just need one more. We're supposed to exit. Oh, here it is. All right, wait. I said we leave, so. Wait, there's one more room to search. Let's just do it. Bro, I looked all over for this lockpick. The sweet spot. What the crap? Oh my god. I almost got it. Bro, I almost got it. Oh, you don't know how close this is turning. Go back and watch my video and you'll see how the struggle. Got it. Ooh, sliced her in half. Jerry, all right, there's two, so I'll get this one. This is what I found the, like, saber in. Got it. I just, like, it was right there, so. Got it. Oh, yes, I actually kind of wanted to buy this. Corbin, you can have this. I don't really need it. It's in, Corbin, you want to see what the weapon I got? Where is it? Don't tell us to go. It's pretty cool. Boom. Look. No, I'm not giving this to you. Oh, crap. Nice. Corbin, you want a hatchet that does 242? Do not take my pistol, okay? Take my pistol, we'll kill you. There you go. Take my pistol. You're welcome. Alright, let's go. I'm out. that bad. Are you recording or not? I made a VR video, so go check it out. Now we're just gonna have fun and drop kick zombies off roofs, so this'll be fun. Yay, slide time. I'm gonna go up here. Drop where? Oh, dropkick zombie. For fun. What do you mean? Oh yeah, there's a safe house right here. Oh, someone's here to sell, so I can sell some of my stuff. What's up, dude? I'm kind of grappled. Bro, I got so much. Bro, I have $10,000. I'm gonna sell coffee. Going for business, dusk till dawn. Corbin! I could buy everything he's selling. So, fierce pick does 303 damage. Double barrel shotgun, which I already have. Cure key machete, which does 284. I'm pretty sure that's 84. Yeah. Ottoman sickle, which I already have. Premium slaughterhouse cleaver, 243. Heavy wrecking sledgehammer, 324 damage, and a bow. I'm gonna get the sledgehammer. And I sold $7,000. Yeah, I'm equipping the sledgehammer. You want my old one?
Huh?
The heavy, here. You want this? It's a heavy blacksmith sledgehammer, the one I showed you, 223 damage. There you go. You can have that. Just use your survival senses. It's right here. I got a new one. You want to see mine? I'm going to take out you. Corby, you want to go see my new weapon? Let's go see your new weapons. Oh my god. Let's here to the building room. Over here. Military machine. Oh, really? You see mine? Mine's sledge, like a sledgehammer. Mine's like from Dead Rising? Yeah, you did a windmill. I don't have that upgrade yet. I spent it on the takedown. You know the takedown? You slip people's, like, crack their head, that's what I don't really need the windmill. I'm gonna go kill people. I need a lot of my fighting. I'm gonna use some machete. Just fight. Got her head off. Yeah, the sledgehammers always take two on these zombies since they're like harder to kill. Dang it, that did nothing. Ooh, chopped his head off. Bro, don't you love that sledgehammer? Oh, bro, when you go back, watch my video. When you go back and watch this Dying Light video, watch what I did with my sledgehammer, please. Tonight. Oh, that's fun. Yeah. Where are you? You're in the quadrant. Oh my god, you're in there? Oh my god. You know how to get out of here? Parkour. You get up onto here, then you shoot up onto here. Right here. I got new arrows. I got explosive arrows. You wanna see them? I'm gonna snipe someone. You ready? Where are you? What? Okay, who do you want me to snipe? Oh, you see? Look over here. Look over here. You see that guy with the yellow suit? You see that girl? Look, she went flying. Oh, explosive arrows. Bro, they go flying. Yeah, I know. I'll switch back to my regular. Alright, yeah, let's get out of here, Corbin. Wait, what am I doing? Alright, let's go. I feel like that guy from The Walking Dead, you know, with the bow, with the crossbow. I watch The Walking Dead. Corbin doesn't. Corbin, you suck. You need to watch. You don't like it? Yeah, it is scary. But it's pretty good. Oh, shoot. I did not expect that. Alright, let's just stay on the streets, okay? I got a bow, you got a bow, so just shoot your bow. Because I got a lot of arrows. I have 60 arrows. Headshot! You saw that snipe? Yeah, I love those snipes. Oh shoot. Oh my god, I hit him straight in the face. Okay, let me give myself some. I can't switch at all. I can't switch at all. What? I had to switch. Should we get out of here? That was you. I didn't even hit that. There we go. Why did we just hurdle up? We need to go like in an apartment or something. Corbin, you think you could parkour like up here or something? Get up here. Ooh, a lot of metal parts. Yeah. 63. Nice. Yo, there's a big old zombie. I'm gonna just put a bullet into him. Flammable liquid. Explosive? Shit. You told me to. Where do you expect me to shoot him? I did! I shot him at the guy! Because we were near it. Duh. This is... Oh, you spawned all the way over there. There's a shop.
Are you Crane? Because you look like him.
Yeah, I'm Crane.
No.
What are you doing here? Are you all alone?
My dad passed away a couple of days ago. But he taught me how to survive. Listen, mister. Dad left a stash for Crane. If you really are him, and you can prove it, I'll give it to you.
Okay, well, how can I prove I am who I say I am?
Go outside and show me how quick you are. My dad said the real Crane was faster than anybody. So try to be real quick, mister.
Don't. It's really stupid. You just like parkour. So this is the end of this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next video.